here is a math quiz for you. Y multiply y multiply y upon y plus y plus y equals to y. In this question you have to find the value of y. If you know the answer, please comment. Otherwise, see the solution. Y into y into y. If the numbers are multiplied, their powers are added. So this becomes y to the power 3 upon 1y, 2y and 3y. This becomes 3y equals to y. Now, by cross multiplying, we multiply it with y. This becomes 3y square. This y square comes here for division. Y cube upon y square equals to 3. So after division, powers are subtracted. This become y equals to 3. Here powers are subtracted.